Let me guess, he's gonna heal.
All set! Mother, no!
That wasn't part of the plan. Shield? Maybe? Shield. Let's try the shield. We might not be able to take. And we had him almost down, too. Try to get him lower before we do our special because we almost had him done. Cut him out. So we'll try to get him down as low as possible first. We got him down to like quarter health and he was like three quarters and we got him down to a quarter health. Definitely the big slam is something to work with. Understand how to dodge that. Maybe not. Dodging to his left is not gonna work, so I'm gonna try to dodge to his right. We had him down too. I should have freaking used our special. Try to do that. Try to get him as low as we got him last time. And then try to cheese him the rest of the way. I think we can get him. As long as when he does that, whatever. I wonder if we can go up and start attacking his ass and then try to block. Maybe that's the time that we need to get our damage. Because it looks like he does it. He gets really low, so we might be able to finish him off. So. Cannot dodge that. Can't dodge that move. I don't know what to do with that skull. We need to see how long it lasts. I don't know if we should go hit him and try to get it, or if it's like an automatic one shot. We're getting him down, but. Maybe we'll try to go and hit him if you get that skull up. It seemed like when we went and did our special, he stopped it. Maybe we just need to try to stay on. Yeah. probably get through the armor. So he didn't even try to do that skull thing, so dwarves. Staying right up on him definitely helped us. Hell yeah. So, I guess he was reading this already. Cool. That's a cool little boss fight. Cool little boss fight. But I mean, you broke his armor like at the dead end of it, but... It'd be nice you broke the armor like halfway or something. But no reason to bitch. We took him out. But yeah, definitely staying on top of him definitely helped a lot. Oh, I didn't know he puts the head to the side. Wasn't even paying attention. Oh, cool. I wonder how many of these are. Does it tell us how many of these there are? Fence. No five.
Okay.
No five. What did we just have? I wonder if you actually have to. I don't think you actually have to take them, do you? I have no idea. It's these. Those will be. I wonder if we can actually go all back to that. Here they are. Doesn't look
at all. So Frey alive,
cool.
And Odin was mad.
Furious, and he cursed her most terribly.
Oh. Like not being able to leave Midgard.
We're still in the of a warrior spirit. Freya.
Now, what was this way?
Even to defend herself. No. No living thing may she harm my blade.
Is this the witch's
spell?
Place?
In a world this belligerent,
oh.
What choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya.
And so
I guess if I was her, I'd spin your face too.
I lie.
Must be a new area. I keep forgetting to look for a waterfall. Oosh. Need to go around and see if we found a waterfall. Circle. I wonder if we actually have to hit these. Oh, what? I wonder how we unlock. I mean, it kind of sucks you have all these doors, but you Rose? Yep. There, perfect. Hey, Crow. See ya, Crow. Got 20. Almost halfway.
I'm not getting in there without a key.
What? Key for this. Suck. Wonder if it's around here? Great. Oh well. Efrick. Anything to break at all? Thought maybe it'd be like on air or something. Come on, you can do it. Never mind. I didn't want to go in there anyway, so.
Red, you are full of stories. When will you tell one that entertains?
I beg your pardon?
He just insulted you.
Yeah, I got that. So you want a cork up, do you? Very well, my brothers. I'll tell you the story of Brunia of Rolla. The real story.
There was a huge battle, right? His shrine had him in the middle, fighting off Aesir.
A pretty story, but...
No.
Brunia, you see, was born with neither head nor heart. So the giants had to complete him with stone. He was strong, to be sure, but also a perfect simpleton. Odin met him wandering in Midgard one day. Found him so amusing, so harmless, so gullible, that he invites him back to his palace in Asgard. There he gets Brunir his fill of mead, and goads him into all manner of
hosts and antics, full
of the amusement of the court. I saw the Aesir laugh as Brunir leapt upon his shield and swore he'd kill us all and take our women folk back to Jotunheim.
That steamed, shows up. I think it was over that
Does
way.
Does he laugh? And we'll pick this up later. Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Trying to
mention it.
I'm not ready.
God, we're doing like zero damage. I'm stuck.
Almost ready!
Yeah, only two left. That's what we've been fighting the entire time. That's a cool damage, huh? Shit.
Well done.
I'm ready. Now I'm stuck. Chance it. Boom, baby. That's right. That's right.
I've seen these runes before, but it's the kind
we took it down. We cheesed it, but we took it down. Alright. We're supposed to wait and listen to him to talk.
Here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Okay, we need the rest of it. Great. Back in the boot.
Stone giant.
Looks like somehow we can get up there and
zipline. Thor takes one look at the drunken stone buffoon and brings down Mjolnir on his head so hard that he's got chunks of Hrungnir in his own skull to this day.
That's where we just were. Wait a sec, can we go down the other side? Body topple right onto him with a sickening crunch.
And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace walls.
That's an awful
right
story,
there, so maybe we can.
Nothing like the one's mother told me.
Might that be a lesson, my son? Truth is seldom so pretty as myth and legend.
Water went down a lot. Worth a shot, though. things. We got a head over there, it looks like. Maybe that's what helps get. No, I didn't even think about those before. Probably supposed to do it before the water came. Maybe not. I bet we. I didn't even think about those. Hopefully, we can do it while the water's down. May have missed out on that. Big mistake. Heads up. We needed that to happen because we had like no health. We had like no health at all. Okay, so now he does like a back handspring while shooting balls at us. Perfect. Run around and see if there's any help.
Here. Boy.
That definitely does more damage, so we definitely want to do those. Never did try shooting with him. Ooh. Increased resistance to burn damage. Something big. Perfect. Alright. Cool. Moving. That's where there's a bird farm, bro. Bro, how did we get up there? Did hit it. Jeez. Didn't think we'd be able to hit it. I wonder what that did. Shit on rocks.
Wow, there was another ship right.
Looks like
the
we
water.
Need to zip line down though. Maybe not.
Question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
What? Tell us one later.
Oh, those are some weird ass things. Oh, opens. Oh no, I gotta shut this door. All right, I don't know if we should do this or not, but we're gonna try it. Oh, glad we tried it. Best of the round. Perfect. Really? Was that it? Gotta be a way to get up there. Looks like we have to zip line down. Broke some. Over here. There's
Lumiere, can you start that story again from before?
If I recall, we had begun to discuss the origin of Ymir, the first giant. In the beginning, there was a new
guy. I hope we didn't mess up if we boy.
No man
hit those things.
Only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced. And we'll pick this up later.
Oh god. I like those characters. Or those things, man. They're like. Blow up. Drop on it, maybe? See it. We can hit it. Here? Oh, Get out of my eye, boy. Okay. Looks like we need it. I can't get up. Do not. Hope we didn't screw up by not hitting those. I don't remember seeing them. This yet. Oh. Ah. I changed that. Perfect. All right. Got to be some way to get up. Journal. Hit it for me. We're gonna have to zip one. We have to zip there. Go this way first. Oh, I bet we were supposed to get on it there. Maybe. Spirit. There. Should be able to zip line the other one too. Do this first. Low perk activation chance to create a frost explosion on any successful exit. Gotta climb. All right. That's first. I guess we gotta like kind of move them as we go to get up to it. Possible. Done here. Still need to come back to some of this stuff. Not all of it had blue. I think so far we've only ran into two things that had blue. Alright, where is... There's a... Hit it for me. Thanks. I wonder if we were supposed to blow it up or over it. Probably not. Probably. Possibly.
A wolver!
A dangerous beast!
Oh shit! Are you serious? It's like a werewolf. That was bad.
How do I do?
That was so good. Oh. Here we go. That was cool. That was awesome. That was awesome. Alright. Should be able to hit it from here. Seeing red, though. Like inside of it. Are you supposed to hit that? I'm just gonna call that a lucky throw because, wow, I was gonna do that. Not expect I was gonna do that. That was a good throw, my dad. Very good throw. Perfect. All right. Up in. I bet we were supposed to. I don't know. This. Kind of wish we didn't have to always hit circle. I wish you could just walk up to it and start with them. Just saying. So we should be able to hit the crow from here. Yep. Missed it. I think I hit it and then it made a mark. Pretty sure I hit it. Oh, love doing that so much. Alright, cool. We're good here. Definitely didn't want to. Bought this. There. Right. Oh, we got some blue stuff up here. Hopefully it's another egg. Oh. Gotten one right.
Ready up.
Wait, what? E and B. There's B right there. Oh, maybe because it's upside down. Need E.